Hello, and welcome back. Lunchtime. Clock. Here we go. Okay, so that, and this is the most important. That is by far the most important thing. So we need to add cooling. This. Let's Okay. Let's go here. Because we need to. Cool this. There we go. That actually works quite well. Yeah, it's definitely heating up because that was 89 last time I played. Oh, that's right, we need to. It is cooling, which is good. All right. All right, cool. Right, let's do this. That back. That. There we go. All right. What is this? Okay, so that is done. All right, so it should be petroleum. Let's get our bypass set up. All right. Is everything cleared out of here? Yep. And yep. Go ahead and deconstruct those. I'll backfill. Plus I put that too high. Should be my outlet. Whoops. Wasn't thinking. Alright, so we need to get that aqua tuner hooked up as soon as possible because that is definitely going to get super spicy. Yeah, it's still climbing. Okay, so let's put this. So this is, so that's our bypass. Cut that out. Why are you so fucking depressed? Wordy. Son, he's pretty injured. I'll finish that. All right, now let's get the lights installed. All right. And there we go. No. Okay. Don't want the back flowing into our thing. That's done. This is still not. We need to finish this. Come on. Technically, wasting energy is okay because, as I mentioned before, it's fine. Ah, fuck. Got it backwards. Yeah. Okay, because isn't it just now versus there? They work on this yet? Yes, okay. Right. All right. Let's try this again. I think we need to move down one more. Yeah, we need to move it down one more. I'd rather be kind of make it a little too tall than a little too short, because at least if it's a little too tall, I can just make more. Whereas if it's a little too short, if they tear it all out and restart, which is not what I'm trying to do. Beautiful. So good. Not need to be steel. Is that steel? It is steel. Whatever. Seven. Just too hot. Okay, I do need to put it on this side, so it's over 22. Actually, you know what I do is this. So we'll make this, when this is over, like, say, 100, it'll then pump. So we're not, like, just wasting a shitload of energy. So we need it. Get that out of here. Actually, can I just mop it? Go. Right, cool. It is still 245 degrees, but it is not. But it's dormant. It's definitely heating up. Alright. So we gotta do this. Okay. So let's get our automation wire hooked up. We'll do a really need to put some petroleum in here or something. I guess I can just kind of put that in with the vent. All right, let's do this. And just to keep that from overheating. I cannot support that with that. All right, let's do this. Let's make the pressure over here. Atmos sensor. Hey. it's the precious abyssalite. Okay. All right. So there we go. Let's just get that placed. Let's get the plumbing set up for the inlet. Ah, come on. Yeah, she's kind of poorly injured. Okay. Oh, that worked. Didn't check. I'm surprised no morphs have spawned. Are there any puffs anywhere? I guess I can just go ahead and breach this. Actually, guess fuck. This. Those are my dogs. So it's just kind of like go that way. Some piping. Okay. We're still getting hotter. What the fuck? That is way cooler than it was. That's good. Oh, anyway, so I need to. Let's get this hooked up. Okay. Sensor. It's just gonna be above 50. Got this. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. That's bad. Oh fuck, okay, I gotta hook that up again. Some bitch. This doesn't work, then we're gonna. Yeah, we're getting a lot of fucking carbon dioxide in here. That's not good. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's why, because, whoops. Something melts. Hey. So we'll do this, air loader, sweeper, there we go. Power. It's not that much. It's enough to be annoying, though, that's for sure. Alright, so we're almost ready for the big move. Right. Basically primed and ready to go. Set up the conveyor belt. What are this supposed to be? Supplemental cooling. Okay. Build this. Right. This is probably overdoing it, but it's fine. It's like 94 degrees. It's gonna be kind of difficult, but okay. Utilities. Let's do this. Where's obsidian? Obsidian. Okay. That. Cut this out. There's wastewater protocols, so we're good. That's bad. It is now completely full of carbon dioxide, which is extremely bad. Just do a temporary fix. So if it's not true, pump. That makes a lot more sense than what I was trying to do before. It is stabilizing here. Rose coming, pump's ready. Right. So I would like to put a polluted water line over here. Okay. We need to make this this should be able to supply all the polluted all the crude oil we could possibly need. This is going to be our dedicated polluted water line, or dedicated petroleum line. 200. I do want to put a break in here too, just to get it to go. Okay, that is all hooked up. Right. Plumbing. Power. Okay. Left. Talking 22 minutes. Oop, shit. So we need this to airlock so we don't have to evacuate 10 trillion tons of... Oh fuck, it's active in 5.6 cycles. We're gonna have a pretty horrible disaster on our hands. Basically, that kind of fucked us. A little bit. Do we get the petroleum captured? Petroleum, ethanol. So we want to do that there. No, we don't. Except we already planned. Huh. This is really bad. It should be enough. Right. Okay. I'm thinking we just put a temporary blocker. Should have done that earlier. We should be able to extract all that in time, hopefully. This is working quite well. Oh my god, it's finally done. Jesus Christ. Right. Now let's. I'm very worried that the power might go out. There we go. Alright, let's do power. Alright, let's reconnect. Those, and let's connect. That, okay. So now, the fuck, why can't that other? Is there a fucking plant there? Of course there is. Mother Nature strikes again. Evacuated in time, I hope. Okay, so this is bucket finally done. Okay, let's get the bypass primed. Get our ship built. Okay. So it's the waste. So that's steel, but okay. Right. It is very. I'm gonna be cutting it off in like 10 minutes because I just don't want the fucking power to go out. and I don't want to reshoot this. I already had to reshoot one. So we need this is to fill up with crude oil. If there is no leach down. I should go ahead and get rid of this. I don't need it anymore. Just kind of sitting here idle. Alright. So I'd like to build my pages now. I'm not pursuing enough room. I'm gonna move it down here. It's originally planning, but whatever. Right there. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so we need to get that hooked up. We see one more blob of petroleum. I want to put a blob of just clean water in there too. Actually, I did need that Atmos sensor. Right. Okay. That stuff I can get done in time. Okay. So. Damn, they still haven't built this. There's no irrigation, I know. Did I build that? They did not build it yet. We are going to need an Atmos sensor. I think I can surgically put it in there, though. So what we'll do is make it make that activate when it's above a certain amount. What did I just... Yeah, it's supposed to be there. Oh, fuck. I just for anything else. No. Bunch of fucking... is cascading loop. I don't understand how you can build the automation wire, but you can't build the fucking sensor. That's bad. Glad I caught that. Sixteen thirty-four. Let's make it 6,000. That needs to be fixed. So what I'll do is I'll split it up. That should be enough. I can't wait and catch up for. Disconnect these 240, 250. That should be. Perfect. Running low materials. Yeah, I gotta cut it quits, or cut it quits, call it quits soon. Alright, so that is definitely gonna go down. That's good. Where's my fucking water out of there? Okay. But now there. Able to recover all that freaking crude oil. Oh yeah, I was going to do this too and I completely forgot. And get this to work. Fuck it, I'll just do it from the top, it doesn't matter. We'll do it live! So we'll do is we'll integrate this. This is liable to completely fuck up. I'm pretty sure it will, actually. We get some glass. Pretty nice. We can possibly build some solar panels. They have not built this yet, for God's sakes. No one has built this shit yet either. We need, if there was like a function where we could like reverse a building versus destroying and rebuilding it, that'd be quite nice. This is very close to being done, which is nice. Alright, power. Well, we are like completely out of everything. It's steel? No. You're gonna need a steel light. Damn, they haven't built that either, and that's fucking annoying. everything. We need to remove seeds and stuff like that after we're done. Go. The only thing we need to add is the doors and power. We're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna build a cooler for the water prior to actually watering my plants. What's its temperature? Oh. Just a matter of actually cooling them down. Let's push this cooler. The whole thing is hooked up. We're gonna set the direction so it goes this way. Install the doors. We're good. Did I ever get this? I guess it just disappeared. Again. All right, so this is fucking A. You guys get that fucking built, please. So the last thing we gotta add is the fucking incubators, which are energy hogs. And how we get around this is we have timers that augment. It's gonna go ahead and turn off. Let me just do this and I'm done. We do not want to suck up all the Oh, fuck. We need more polluted water. Good. Oh my God. Right. Ah, fuck. Let's do my ceramic. Hopefully we can actually get this cleared out. I don't know if we'll be able to. Dude, that'd be awesome. Yo. That'd be so nice if this was like just close enough. But it's not. Actually, it's projecting to here, right? So we're good. So let's go ahead and just put a. Actually, you know, I don't want it to direct cool because it'll fucking break everything. Okay, finally they finished that. Bypass ready, so let's just go ahead and prime this bitch. I'm just dragon ass. Not like leaving the game when there's like shit to do. Second petroleum boiler is almost online. This one's still kind of like questioning its fucking role in life. Oh, push the light back, huh? Didn't expect that to happen. All right, so those are all filled. When I get better materials, I can crank up the heat on one of my evaporators. It's not even really that hot. I mean, it's fucking spicy, but it's not that spicy. This. Just so I see how expensive it is. Oh, it's actually working. Awesome. We see better cooling, that's all. I do want to put a valve in here so this thing does get completely blocked up. If that does get completely blocked up, I want to put it into my... main water supply. Thank you. Okay. So now when that overflows from this, it'll just start shooting off into our main water supply. This not the end of the world, but it's a little annoying. Oxygen in there. That's bad. I can't stop. That's bad. Not the end of the world, but it's bad. Oh, it's not good. We have sour gas trapped in here now. On that note, all right, so this is what I'm doing. Black that. That's actually fixed. that. And I think we're going to call it quits here. Just wanted to say thank you for watching. This might be the last episode. I might play one more later today. I'm not really sure. But if it is, catch you in a few months. I might upload a short on the channel of, like, something interesting when I'm in Asia. And if I do not stream or anything that anything like that until then, take it easy. And until then, and also until the next cycle, take care. Bye-bye.